Psalms 18 verse 2 says, "The Lord is my rock, my fortress, and my deliverer. My God is my rock, in whom I take refuge, my shield, and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold." God should rule over our hearts. He should be the king of our hearts. Only then we are in the right direction. When we are in trouble, the first person we turn to should be God, not anything or anyone on earth, because God is the only person who can turn a curse into a blessing.